God gave it to me as a gift. So how can I give it back? This is the thought of a man who has the world in the palm of his hand. I wanna squeeze, let the pain drip, pour it in the glass and sip. Take all the stress of the world, my ex-girl, my fake friends, my fake family. Vanity try to damage me, I cannot slip. I'm a giver, not a taker. So I give and give and never get shit back. And that's my purpose. Am I worthless? Tears of pain, tears of joy, coincide, clash, respectively. Yang versus Yang, I guess it's my destiny. So I advise y'all not to stand next to me.
You should feel guilty for trying to kill me. You never will say. Feel guilty for trying to kill me. You never will say by the truth. You should feel guilty for trying to kill me. You never will say by the truth. You should feel guilty for trying to kill me. You never will say by the truth.
A glass breaks in my hand from the stress. Pressure makes any man turn a mess. Yes. The flesh in my hand rips, dripping. Now the only thing that make me feel real in is fuck the bro we live in. I'm not giving in, I stay solid and stand up to the point I'm demolished. That follows me anywhere I go like a shadow. Those that try to kill me unwillingly taking gradual blows. I've been through it all, man, but I stay calling back with every ounce of my energy, steady taking attacks and facing the facts that I'm only placed on the map to place up the tracks to keep you all aware and aback. Stabbing this rap masses, taking me, pulling me down to a lower level, but I still keep my feet on the ground, flipping and spinning and steady dodging you bitches. My mission isn't over till my kids are rich or I'm dead in a ditch.
You should feel guilty for trying to kill me. You never will say by the truth. You should feel guilty for trying to kill me. You never will say by the truth. You should feel guilty for trying to kill me. Feel guilty for trying to kill me. You never will say.
Sometimes I wanna grab a shotgun and lose it. Say fuck the raps, go out and prove it. Show them with gunshots, they useless, stupid. Tell me where they got the idea for a movement. If there was a God, I'd be praying for a change in the way these King Cobra rap kids prey on the thoughts and creations. Blatantly taking and raping the songs and constant innovation. I got a plan, but you all lost faith in me. So I apologize, bow out gracefully. Hang up my hat and it all tastefully. Slip out the back, real life waits for me. So now I quit this. It's like living like a clown on stage, like a marionette. They move me around. I never wanted the throne. I give back my crown. I would rather watch from the crowd as it all falls down.
Feel guilty for trying to kill me. You never will say.